So people come to her for advice, they come to her with problems, they just come to her for spiritual guidance.